And my favorite thing to do is head to the nightclub with my crew. Got the collars pop, looking like a star. Finishing our drinks on the way to the bar. Getting primed up and doing shots. Hunting for some babes that are super hot. Come to this bar every Friday night. I ain't leaving this place until I fuck or fight. Security team gets up in my face, but my VIP card puts them in their place. Flash my wad and I'm buying shots. It's my signature move when I hunt for twat. Other guys try to move in, but they are no threat. This player's gonna make some snatch all wet. Across the bar so effortlessly is a girl in a skirt locked on to me. Yeah, I'm with the boy. She's picking up the vibe that I'm totally single. She plays hard to get, but I ain't afraid. I love the chase and play is gonna play. She turns away and flips her hair. That's when this alpha dog grew a pair. My charm's so thick it should be a crime. And I pull out one of my smoothest lines. It totally works and to no surprise, she starts undressing me with her eyes. A few jokes in and a couple laughs later, I realize that I would totally date her. I ask if she wants to come to my place. I let her pull my hair while she rides my face. We get to my place but she doesn't want to bang. So instead we have snacks, watch a movie and hang. To 3 months later, every day just keeps getting greater and greater. We haven't spent a single day apart. My happiness is off the charts. She's smart, funny, and a great cook. I knew it was over after just one look. Deleted every one of my dating apps, cause I don't want what we have to collapse. Last week we went and did a corn maze. It's hard to find time for the crew these days. Wednesday we're doing lunch with her friends, then hot yoga and a good juice cleanse. It's Friday night and the only thing to do is go for a bike ride or the zoo. Who knew dating could be so much fun? I am her bae and she is my hun.
Hey babe, I don't usually talk about my emotions openly or anything, but like, you make me so happy, and you're my soulmate. I know that for a fact, 100%.
Now here we are and she is my wife. I am her husband and we have a great life. My day begins and ends with her. She is my boots and I am her fur. We're gonna have kids in a year or two. I don't drink anymore, so I don't see the crew. I'm not really proud of how I used to act. I was a bad boy who was super whack. But it got me a wife and a best friend. And if we got divorced, I would do it all again.